you did, you'd have no place to store all those hats of yours.
Please, ma'am, who is that pretty lady, the one in the picture?
That was my sister, Agnes. She went away when I was just a very little girl. No one knows what happens to her.
A bad ending, Jack.
That's a terrible thing to say. Rose, dear, please don't listen to Mrs. Grimwig.
She's so pretty, but her eyes are so sad. I almost give up looking at her and trying to tell me something. It makes my heart ache.
I feel it too. I miss my older sister very much.
There's something about you, dear boy, that reminds me of...
Dear, let's think of something happy, won't we? Oliver, I'd like you to take these books to the booksellers and pay my bill.
Sending that child off with a new set of clothes, an armful of expensive books, and a 5-pound note. You're a fool to think you won't run off and join his teeny friends. If that boy returns, I will eat my hat.
And that's all you'll have to eat. I've had all I'm going to take from you. You'll not get another muffin in this house. Good day and good riddance.
Why, I wonder what all that was about.
Pockets and thieves again. I'll teach you to run away from home.
Don't do not my family! Please help me! Help! Help!
I'll help you, young dog. Back to where you belong.
Another fine creature, Mrs. Bumble. It's a wonder how you do it on the little money the poor gives us for this workhouse kitchen.
No,
but I...
Ice Sally's dead. No one knows about her last word.
And me.
And I'll be dead soon.
Why don't we? You keep the locket, you give us the money, and we can go back to our supper.
And I'll go back to my gruel.
I've been so excited that I can do it. And remember, not a word to anyone goes past.
Poor Em.
What should we do now, Mother?
The money will be all mine, won't it,
Mother?
The money will be ours.
Until I return.